I decided to pursue a joint degree between Penn Law and the Woodrow Wilson School at Princeton University because it allowed me to pursue an issue that I care deeply about, which is urban development, from two very unique vantage points.
So the joint degree gave me an opportunity to intern on Capitol Hill for two semesters, one as part of the summer of my at Princeton University and the other with a clinic here at Penn Law. And that really informed, gave me experience with the House Oversight and Government Reform Committee, which is one of the investigatory committees that I will be working with as an associate at Covington and Burling. So that was a very interesting and informative experience that I hope will be helpful for my practice as a lawyer at Covington.
Both Penn Law and Princeton provided amazing support to blend the two programs seamlessly. I had a lot of support at the administrative level at both schools to just make the logistics possible and to really be able to get the best of both worlds.
At the Woodrow Wilson School, having done 2 years of law school first, I felt like I had a better grasp of what different institutions could legally do and what the bounds of their power legally are constitutionally. At Princeton, I learned more about how to try to affect change.
At Penn, you get to meet everyone from future corporate lawyers to public defenders. At Princeton, you see people who will be working at the World Bank to international governments. And that type of exposure, I really think is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.